In recent times, the zumwalt destroyer has come up as a symbol of cutting-edge technology and stealth. This marvel of engineering represents America's naval prowess and strategy, combining stealth, advanced sensors, and the ability to operate drones. These destroyers have become a deadly platform that could rule the oceans. Yet these warships haven't sailed without controversy. From their cost to their armament and purpose, the Zumwalts have faced scrutiny. Welcome back to Nautical Depths. Today we will unveil everything about these most advanced warships. This advanced battleship has an interesting backstory. It takes us back to the early 1990s, when Iowa-class battleships were retired by the Navy. Despite having massive firepower and stealth, the end of the Cold War also ended Iowa-class destroyers. After that, the Marine Corps felt the loss of firepower in their operations. They were left only with MK-45 guns on guided missile cruisers and destroyers to support seaborne invasions. While rapid firing, these guns couldn't match the explosive might of the Iowa vessels. The call for a powerful destroyer echoed among the Marines, as well as among the top brass of the US Navy. The big gun lobby gained traction after 9/11. The Navy saw an opportunity to be relevant in the age of counterterrorism. So, the idea of a new modern destroyer was presented. Fast forward to the early 2000s, and the USS Zumwalt takes center stage. This is not just a ship, it's the pioneer of a new line designed for the US Navy under the DD-21 program. But the road to becoming the largest destroyer ever built was no smooth sailing. Budget constraints and near cancellations were the main hurdles. Originally, the Navy was planning to get these 32 destroyers. However, only three received funding and were constructed. A decade ago, the first USS Zumwalt set sail. Now, let's honor the namesake of this mighty vessel. Unlike previous classes of destroyers, this one is named after Admiral Elmo Russell Zumwalt, Jr. He was the youngest admiral in U.S. Navy history, who left an indelible mark through his exceptional leadership in the Navy. His legacy lives on through these incredible destroyers, a fitting tribute to a naval icon. As we told you earlier, this ship is part of a new line DD-21, which aimed to develop a 21st century destroyer. The USS Zumwalt breaks the traditional mold of destroyers with its futuristic design. The razor-sharp bow and tumble-home hull aren't just for looks. They enhance stability and make it a force to be reckoned with in rough seas. The ship's external shape is characterized by fewer edges, rounded features, and a wave-cutting hull. These specs contribute to reducing its detectability by enemy sonar. Additionally, there are minimum observable structures like antennas, weapons, and sensors on its deck. This is a big difference from typical destroyers. The use of stealth techniques in this ship is similar to those which are used in aircraft. It involves embedding sensors and radar-absorbing materials into the hull. This inclusion creates a smooth exterior with no visible seams or bolts. This unique design makes it one of the best destroyers ever to sail in oceans. As for its size, this vessel has a displacement of 14,564 long tons and a length of 600 feet. With a beam length of 80 feet and a draft of 27 feet, the Zumwalt is an imposing vessel designed for versatility and efficiency. Propulsion is another area where this vessel stands out. Instead of a traditional mechanical drive system, it features an integrated power system, IPS. This innovative setup involves two Rolls-Royce MT-30 gas turbines. Each of these turbines produce 35.4 MW. Apart from that, it also contains two Rolls-Royce RR4500 turbine generators, which provide 3.8 MW. This impressive propulsion system drives two propellers, resulting in a total power of 80 MW. Then this huge amount of electricity is distributed to various ship systems. This centralized power distribution enhances its flexibility during battle. The Zumwalt's speed can reach up to an impressive 33.5 knots, or 62 kilometers an hour. Navigating at such speed makes it a technological marvel in naval warfare. Now, let's talk about the firepower of this marvel. When it comes to weaponry, it packs a punch with its advanced gun system, AGS. This system features 455mm guns. These guns are capable of launching precision strikes with long-range land attack projectiles, LRAPs. These guns can also strike a target from a distance of 62 nautical miles. With the capability to fire 600 projectiles in just 30 minutes, this ship boasts rapid-fire abilities that surpass other destroyers. The weaponry doesn't stop there. The Zumwalt-class houses 80 vertical missile launchers around its perimeter. In this way, it can fire various missiles for land attacks, anti-ship, anti-submarine, and anti-aircraft attacks. Two 57mm close-range guns add an extra layer of defense to this battleship. Speaking of stealth, the Zumwalt's dual-band radar integrates S-band and X-band capabilities. This top-notch radar enhances its power to detect smaller objects, track aircraft and missiles, and counter shore-based threats. The design is crucial here because, unlike traditional battleships, this one has communication hardware directly into its deckhouse. This quality reduces its radar signature and makes it almost undetectable, undetachable. Now, let's explore beneath the surface. The integrated undersea warfare system combines high-frequency and medium-frequency sonar arrays. This system provides complete 360-degree coverage of the underwater environment. This system can detect underwater minefields, submarines, and torpedoes, thus making it a formidable force beneath the waves. Safety and damage control in Zumwalt are prioritized with an advanced system. This complex system combines sensors, cameras, and automated firefighting capabilities. This ensures a quick response to ship-threatening events. Moreover, it improves survivability and reduces the crew needed for damage control. As for its crew and support, it also excels in this area. With automation in many systems, it requires a smaller crew of 140. This ability provides not only cost savings, but also improved living conditions for crew members. The stern deck serves as a landing pad for helicopters, unmanned aerial vehicles, or other aircraft. This quality adds versatility to its long list of capabilities. Despite having next-level technology and weaponry, the Zumwalt class faced some serious criticism. Originally, there was a plan for a fleet of 32 ships. However, budget overruns and delays led to a drastic reduction to just 3 ships of this class. These 3 ships cost a total of $23 billion, with each ship costing $7.8 billion to the American government. To put it in your perspective, it is almost half the price of an aircraft carrier. This heavy cost became the reason for severe criticism. As a result, the U.S. Navy got only 3 of these incredible ships. According to the latest news, the U.S. Navy is considering a significant change for its 3 Zumwalt-class destroyers. They want to enhance the capabilities of these ships amid naval competition with China. The Navy is seeking ideas on redesigning the Zumwalt-class to have larger hypersonic missiles. This move could escalate the platform's cost but introduce a radical new capability. The plan involves installing an advanced payload module, which can support conventional missiles. This change would replace the advanced gun system, and it would make the ship suitable for posting in the Indo-Pacific area. The Zumwalt, which was first made for marine landings, could now be a big and capable ship that's always around in the South China Sea. So, what do you think about these expensive yet deadly vessels? Should we have more of these or not? Tell us your opinion in the comment section. Meanwhile, subscribe to Nautical Depths and hit the bell icon to stay updated with new arrivals.